Hi everyone! Today I'm going to learn you how to tie a tie. Okay, now how to tie a tie is you have to let the narrow end, which is the short end, but not the fat end, you have to let it shorter than the fat end. Okay? Right. Now, the first thing you have to do, now put the fat end about across the narrow end. Now, take it up and like you're making a knot, like this. Okay, then the fat end, which is the long end, you have to put it round the back. Round the back and through the front. Don't think this will really work. We have to have the shape of a triangle. Okay? Now as you see, you have now the other end in front of the fat end. Now to get the fat end, put it around the knot, the triangle, and put it in here. I don't think this will work, but it's good. So we did this before. Like this. Now then, you take this fat end and put it in front here. Here, you see? We did like a little ball. You put it inside it, like this. And here you go, a knot. Well, sometimes I have the stronger than it had the wood strong, like I did it strong. Then, if you know, blah blah blah. Obviously, I'm still a kid, so I'm gonna do it all over again, but now without talking, okay? Now you're gonna just, let me see. I'm gonna get to the back a little bit so you can see. See me doing it. See, this is, this one is the long end and this is short end. So here we go. Fat, that one is the fat one and this is the small one. That has the Mickey Mouse face short. Okay? No. The one that's not Mickey Mouse face short. Up, then back, then through, then around, then through, then adjust the triangle shape, then around from the here, and through the back. Adjusting this and it feels short, you have to make it round. This, then put it inside it and it feels short. I'm sorry, it went wrong, but this is how we do it. Depends on how long yours. Now another girl will come and show it to you because I don't know how it's not working with me. Okay, now come. Okay. See you! Not escaping anything. And she's going to speak in Arabic. I'll speak in Arabic.
حوالين الشكل من الشكل بعدين بدخلوهم ورا بعدين بدخلوهم لقدام بدخلوهم من هاي بعدين بدخلوهم من ورا من ورا بشدوها بس نحاول نساعدها شوي هنا ايه شايفين من ورا وانا بتشدوها حطوهم زي هيك بعدين بعدين بنساوي هيك ندخلها من ورا في بيكون في خطين مرات بس خط واحد
ويبقى كده تطويلة يعني كان أطول من هيك يعني ممكن يكون ممكن نرجع نعيدها.
الزرها كانت أطول تمسكوا هاي سفين بتدخلها من الدخل الثاني من الدخل الأولى كمان مرة زي هيك تكون بيها مطلع عقدة معاكم بس وهيك بتصير هاي الزرها بتزن وشكرا لكم لحضركم اليوم للأسف ما زبطت معنا وزبطت معها
مش كل كمان زبطت معنا
مش كل كمان زبطت معنا نفوت معها ولما تخبوها لما تخبوها تدخلوها كمان مجرد هالكين حاب تسوي درا وشكرا وهيك كانت باي
باي.